I always loved Cat.
I love Cat.
So I don't know.
He did that interview. He said I wouldn't have him on. I'm like, what are you talking about? I'll have you on.
You were a comedian that cussed. You were ridiculed by the mainstream comedy geist. That would be like me being on Joe Rogan. Joe don't want me on there.
Let's go.
Two times.
Anytime.
I'll be on.
Whenever you want to come by, call me. Call me. I'll fuck you. I'll fire this place up at 3 a.m. for you.